Hello guys and welcome to another video. Today is gonna be something different. I'll be making a tutorial about how do you add thumbnails in Android and these stuff. Instead of going to the desktop, you just do it on Android or iOS, whatever. It works on any Android, but iOS I'm not sure. So let's get started. The first thing you do is go to internet and I'm doing it on Android, so iOS might be different. Who cares? So you go to internet, enter the search, the browser, and then type in www.youtube.com. Then press go. If it tells you this, don't open the YouTube app. Press cancel. It will open it in the internet. So when you reach this area, it will be on the YouTube app, but the Android version. So you press on the logo you have on the side. Press it. Yep. Press Creator Studio. And then you press. If you have a video to upload, just press upload. Then you press select file to upload. When you select the file, it will give you the thumbnail. So I'm gonna just go with the documents, whatever. If you have any videos, you go to documents. For example, I want to upload, just for example, Gangster Vegas. I won't upload because I already did. So you go to it to start uploading. So you see, you have down there, it's written video thumbnails. So you'll have the section here and like this. So you press custom thumbnail. Go to documents, files, whatever again. Then you press anything. For example, I want to do it this picture. Just, it's a screen. It should be a screenshot, not a video. That's a thumbnail. It's like the photo before your on your, the icon of your video. So guys, if you enjoyed the video and you understood the tutorial, if you didn't, write in the comments below. If you did, like the video and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.